Our presence here today is part of our national infrastructure rollout plan. Government has taken a decision to prioritize infrastructure development, as this is the foundation of socio-economic development. It is designed to help us create jobs and also to change the quality of life and boost the economy. When this democratic government came into power in 1994, the majority of our people did not have access to water. Water is a basic necessity and a basic human right. This is why this government prioritizes the provision of water throughout the country to our people, especially to the poor who have been marginalized by successive apartheid governments. In the past 19 years, we have worked very hard to bring water to all, especially remote areas. We've built Spring Grove Dam in Moy River and the Duwok Dam in Skukuni in Limpopo. I will be opening the Duwok Dam later this month. The Spring Grove Dam or Moy River Mngeni water scheme supplies water to 6 municipalities, namely eThekwini Metropolitan, Umgungundlovu District, Msunduzi Local, Ugu Local, Sisonke, and Ilembe local municipalities. Government has invested more than 1 billion rand into the project. The infrastructure program is also designed to create jobs. I'm glad that during the course of the construction of this very important piece of infrastructure, a total of 960 people were employed in this project.